It's great to see so many people out. Beautiful Cornish morning here at Land's End, and a very special moment for everybody. It was an amazing moment. I think just proud, so proud for everyone involved with bringing the Olympics here, and hopefully this can build up throughout the country. And that's one of the great things about the torch. It gives everyone the chance to feel a part of the Olympics and really build that up to the Games.
Accepting the flame off Ben Ainslie was one of the best things that ever happened to me.
To be part of something that you couldn't ever imagine that you were going to take part in, and here you are at Land's End holding this torch, it's just remarkable.
The only way to describe it is like a carnival atmosphere. Everyone's happy, everyone's chatting. Everywhere I look, there are children with homemade torches that they've made at home or in the classroom. And for me, that sums up what the torch relay is all about. It's a huge privilege, a massive honour.